My thanks, brave hero.
Je t'en prie.
Go on, slave lover. Please take off your
Adewale, your ambition still gives me pause, but I promised Auguste my help.
What's this?
The Forge Manifest, or so I am told. One of your famous recruits wrote it.
Joachim Francois, Henri Marchand, Fortuné Jean. Good. I'm sure you will serve the expedition well.
Louis Gaudin will meet with the harbor master to arrange the remaining affairs of your expeditionary voyage. You may take the opportunity to switch the manifest.
At your signal, we will be ready to board.
Thank you. And thank you, Bastien.
Anything for the Mahon of Saint-Domingue.
Sharing your fascinating research.
The thanks is all mine. And now I must away for meeting with the harbor master. All in the name of silence of course.
Of course.
As you can see, my men are working around the clock to prepare everything. you may expect a fine vessel fitted to precisely the demands of science. Other activities.
What other activities?
Do not worry about the things. I will be attending. There is only your slaves. Do you have the means of the manifest?
Yes. Right here.
Are you playing? Come there. You must be itching to protect heaven. Around the clock to prepare everything. You may expect a fine vessel fitted to precisely the demands of science. Other activities.
What other activities?
Do not worry about the time. I will be attending. There is only the outstanding matter of your slave. Do you have the name of the manifest?
Yes, right here.
Come then. You must be itching to inspect everything.
Indeed, I am.
Any rumors that may have begun to spread? Well, there, Mel Lefaye confirms that slaves were
apprehended.
Yes, it is said.
Black flag. They'll be picked to the bone.
Get them!
We must defend that ship. French or not, these scientists must reach their destination. Our people must capture their secrets. The knowledge is more important than any cargo.
Aye, Captain. It is worth the fight.
A little skill in the right wind won't last long.
Yeah.
to steady go! Fire!
Mistake my gratitude, Adewale. This ship is a grand blessing. An advanced knowledge of the seas, a boon to our cause. If I won't not claim an empire, only independence over our own territory.
Very well, Overstar. But mark my words, you will be fit to command a navy, but one ship of many, when our work here is done.
We are losing good sons!
Fire!
That's their weak shot!
Fire!
Hit the gun!
Ready to fire!
Fire! Bring it down in there!
Fire!
Still reloading!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Right there!
Fire!
Be careful of that ship up there. Track is down.
Fire!
Our brothers are aboard.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
On your
fire!
Husband.
Fire!
Fire!
Mortars are dead! Fire! Douse the gallants and roll!
You deserve to have a choice. A few new things.
Bonjour, madame.
Il a parlé de Richard.
Ade, Augustin has learned of another slave ship to intercept. I beg you to reconsider.
Special orders from your sometimes confidant, the governor.
No, it is as I feared. With all the slaves you have freed, the French are in panic.
Let the French live in the fear they earned.
It is not so simple. Curfews are strict. Punishments are harsher and more frequent. You help the ones you freed, but at what cost to the ones you can't?
A small price for independence. The sooner Augustine's revolution comes, the sooner all slaves will live in peace as free people.
Gouverneur de Fayette threatens retaliation.
And he is behind this.
No, Adwali.
Not another word. I don't want to hear it.
Your pirate days, did you cross many slave ships?
More than a few. But when I sailed with Kenway, plunder was the only prize. Plunder or information leading to more plunder.
Did you never wish to intervene?
It is wise for a quartermaster to keep his wishes to himself, if he also wishes to remain as quartermaster. But yes, the thought did cross my mind. When the assassins offered me the opportunity to pursue more serious aims, I left the plundering behind.
But the slave ships also?
No, for I am still an assassin, and I have found them again. I would not trade my years as a pirate for anything.
You enjoyed your freedom.
They hardened me for the work we do today. And when I am done, you will also have pirates to thank for your training.
Yes, Captain.
To your station! Fire! Ready to fire!
Fire! Loser! He's a stick!
They're gone!
They're firing the body! Fire! Fire!
Break us up from there!
Fire! Fire! Get the man free!
Wait in order!
Fire! The topsails and gunners!
Keep out the cannon range!
Trim the yards off the wind! Fire! Another one down!
Fire! That is their weak spot!
Fire!
Take the shot!
No! They'll sink the ship! Go below. Control these fires, then prepare the ex-Pedro credit to receive
Captain
survivors.
Ade, I think we must act fast.
Yeah.
gouverneur de Fayette. I thought I understood his indifference. I did not anticipate the extent of his heartlessness.
You tried to warn me. We are all guilty. The governor will pay with his own life. My creed demands that I see to it.
C'est la main. C'est raté. Revenge is cold comfort. Once the fire is gone, another tyrant will pick his place.
His death must give this generation of warriors hope. They must not abandon the goal of independence.
And the death of these souls? Some barely new life.
We will always mourn them.
I believe it is time. The governor grows complacent, his guards lazy. They have already forgotten the terror they wrought. I will remind them.
Once you have removed the Faye, you will no longer be safe here.
Nor will the Maroons be if I stay.
It will bring me sadness to see you go.
We will meet again to celebrate Maroon independence.
You know well the grounds of the governor's residence.
Choose your moment. Do not get caught.
The ghost ship.
Brothers, they did not survive the journey.
I will personally find and kill every last one of you until I find my answer. Where is the hideout of the Maroons?
Hey,
depuis là.
Come to your rescue. Your slaves? The overseers who follow your orders? Pathetic. What kind of man does not fight for himself? Why? I have killed many men on principle, but never have I wanted one to suffer as much as you. To understand what it is to gasp and beg for your life, like the innocents you drowned.
You mean those slaves? That ship? But they're not even human. Without the discipline and guidance of their masters, they turn to rebellion. Murder. Like you.
I only wish that were true.
It is done. He suffered badly. I made sure of it.
Have you come to say goodbye?
For now. But not without giving you this.
Oh.
After all this time, you lost interest.